On Saturday, politicians and officials confirmed that Britain's parliament was hit by a cyber attack in which hackers tried to reportedly access email accounts. According to the BBC, lawmakers were unable to access their emails away from Westminster due to steps being taken to manage the issue. The incident follows a similar attack just over a month ago that crippled parts of the country's health service. In a statement, a spokeswoman for the House of Commons told reporters Saturday, "We are continuing to investigate this incident and take further measures to secure the computer network, liaising with the National Cyber Security Center."